My name is Freddy. Today I am going to talk about write and send message in Gmail. The first thing to do is we can click the compose button on the left of the screen. We can type the recipient email address in here. And we can click this to select contact from our address book. And we can remove the email address by clicking the X button in here. If you are sending email to a group of people and have some recipient for whom responses are welcome but not required, you can click the CC or carbon copy in here. And if you're sending a message to several people and want to hide each recipient email address, you can click the BCC or blind carbon copy. You can type the subject in here, email content. Below there is a formatting option that you can change the font, you can change the size, and you can make it into bold, italic or underline. And you can also change the background color and the text color. You also can add the bulleted numbered list here. You can also add the bulleted list. You can also set the align on the left, center, or right. You can add the indentation in here. You can make it back. You can make it into the code. And the next thing is you can insert images into your email address by drag and drop them. I'm going to open my image file in my folder PC and I'm going to drag and drop it. And you can attach file in here by clicking this. You can attach a multiple file. You can also insert file using Google Drive if you have already uploaded the file into the drive. And you can also insert photos in here. Or you can also insert the link. For example, I'm going to type Google. Type google.com. Click OK. And you can also insert an emoticon in here. I'll put smile in here. And there are more options on the bottom of the right of the screen. You can add the labels in here. You can switch back to the old compose. Just for your information, this is the new compose interface that Google has been released for several weeks here. But it is nice, I love to use it. Or you can print the email, or maybe if you're not a native American or not using English as your primary language, you can check spelling in here. And you can create a multiple email. And that's it. That's the end of the tutorial today. Thank you and hope to see you again. Bye.